In this tutorial, we are going to look at how to use AutoStop. AutoStop is a really handy feature in that it lets you preset a point in the song at which recording will stop automatically. This is most important when you are recording yourself, since without AutoStop, the camera will catch you reaching in to tap the stop button like this. Let's try it again with AutoStop. First, open the AutoStop settings by tapping the timer icon on the record screen. This is what AutoStop settings look like if you haven't purchased the advanced AutoStop PowerPack. Basically, it lets you set one stop point. While the music is playing, tap Set to set a stop point. Another way to set a stop point is by stopping the song and dragging to where you want the stop point to be and tap Set. The time range that will be recorded is displayed in a lighter color on the timeline. Now we'll leave the AutoStop settings and go back to the record screen. Note the little red dot in the upper corner of the timer icon. That indicates that AutoStop is now active. Tap Record and notice how the recording stops automatically at the point you set. By purchasing the advanced AutoStop PowerPack, you will create your video much more efficiently through the use of the features it adds. You can set multiple stop points, each one marking the end of a separate scene. When combined with Auto Record, you will be able to shoot a whole sequence of scenes without having to tap Record for each one. I'll set 3 stop points here. Each one will add a little white line onto the timeline, so we will know where the stop points are. To use Auto Record, tap the button here. Then tap to turn Auto Record on. You can adjust the delay Auto Record adds between each recording with this slider. Now that we've set our multiple stop points, let's go back to the record screen and tap Record. When the first auto stop point is reached, the recording stops. There's a short delay for you to get in place for the next scene. The second and all following scenes will begin recording automatically. Now that the last scene has been recorded, let's play back what we just created. You can make some really fun and impressive videos using this advanced AutoStop technique. With Time Record Mode, you can easily create stop motion sequences where you can change the position of people or of an object during the downtime between each scene. To record a stop motion sequence in one go, first turn on Auto Record. On the right, you can adjust the time record setting. Here, the record time length can be as low as 0.1 second or up to 10 seconds. You can also have the endpoints timed to the beat of the music. We want these scenes for our stop motion video to be very short, so we'll put the slider at 0.1 second. Here is what the stop motion clip will look like.